Good morning, everyone. Hello, good morning, everyone. Yesterday we have seen our topic adverb, part of speech adverb, and its two types. Which are they? Adverb of manner we have seen today, and we have seen last day adverb of place and adverb of time already. So today we are going to see our third type. Adverb of manner. Now manner means paddhati, reet. We have said that you don't have manner. It means aapko kuch paddhati maloom nahi hai, kaise rehna hai vagaire. Understand? So adverb of manner means paddhati darshak kriya visheshan. So adverb used to show how an action is done. It means action. जो वर्ब की एक्शन है वो कैसे हो रही है, हाउ एक्शन इज डन, इज कॉल्ड एडवर्ब ऑफ मैनर. अंडरस्टैंड? फॉर एग्जांपल, राधा सिंग्स ब्यूटीफुली. तो राधा सिंग कर रही है, मतलब गाना गा रही है, बट हाउ? ब्यूटीफुली. सो दिस ब्यूटीफुली वर्ड शोज हाउ शी सिंग. अंडरस्टैंड? सेकंड, शिवाजी महाराज फॉर ब्रेवली. शिवाजी महाराज फॉर, फॉर मीन्स शिवाजी महाराज लड़े, लेकिन कैसे? ब्रेवली, ब्रेव के साथ. अंडरस्टैंड? सो दिस ब्यूटीफुली ब्रेवली वर्ड शोज द एडवर्ब ऑफ मैनर. अंडरस्टैंड? एंड वर्ड लाइक दैट, इजीली, साइलेंटली, ब्रेवली, वे, नेचुरली, स्लोली, स्वीटली, ऑल दिस वर्ड आर द एडवर्ब ऑफ मैनर. सो यू विल क्रिएट एग्जाम्पल और सेंटेंस बाय टेकिंग दिस वर्ड. अंडरस्टैंड? Now we are going to see our next type, adverb of number, which is number 4. Adverb of number. Now number means sankhya darshak kriya visheshan. Adverb which is used to show how many time action is done. Jo action ho rahi hai kriya, koi bhi jo kriya, jaise ki playing, reading, writing, ye jo kriya hai. To hai how many time the action is done. Matlab कितने समय, कितने टाइम हो रही है एक्शन, इज कॉल्ड एडवर्ब ऑफ नंबर, संख्यावाचक क्रिया विशेषण. फॉर एग्जांपल, शी केम ट्वाइस, वह दो बार आई. देन सेकंड, वी डू एक्सरसाइज रेगुलरली. हम हर रोज एक्सरसाइज करते हैं रेगुलरली. रेगुलरली शोज द हाउ मेनी टाइम एक्शन इज डन. दैट्स व्हाई इट इज आल्सो adverb of number. Then for example, the words are again. Again means repeat. Then always. Always means nearly. Never, kabhi nahi, kadish nahi. Thrice means three times. Then regularly, etc. So you will take this word and write down at least 3 to 4 example as that. Understand? Then next type is relative adverb. Do you know relative? We have relative also. Relative means nativai. But here relative means sambandha. Sambandhi kriya visheshan. It means we show the relation between two sentences or two clauses. Adverb used to relate to sentence is called adverb or relative. Or relative adverb. Understand? We show the relation between two sentences. Understand? So example is, I don't know where she had gone. So this word here shows the relation between these two things. I don't know. मुझे पता नहीं वह कहाँ गई. So as like where, when and why. These are the relative adverb. We show the two sentence relation. Understand? So we have seen today adverb of manner. It means paddhati darshak kriya visheshan. We show the how action is done. The second, adverb of number, it means we show the how much time or how many time action is done. Kriya kitne baar ho rahi hai. Then third one is relative adverb. It means we show the relation between two sentences. And relative adverb are, for example, where, when, why. So you have to create example by your own. Write down at least 3 example of each. So do you understand this 3 type? And remaining time we have seen in our next video. Thanks.